Hey, what's up, everybody? This song kind of came out of nowhere, so I just wanted to give you a little brief explanation. So, just doing homework like usual, and I was looking through some pictures, and then I got reminded about someone I met. And you ever get the feeling, maybe that, kind of like my song, like not good enough for me. Well, I just feel like this person, too good for me. So I was looking and a melody popped in my head, and so I wrote this person a song. They don't even know who. So just about, I don't know, the feeling that you get when I don't know, you feel like you can't have someone. So Just to Be With You is the title, and that's why I named it that. So you know where the title came from. And some people ask me, what I'm feeling when I write, so now you know what I was feeling when I wrote this song. So I honestly just I took this picture and I put it in front of me, and 10 minutes later, Just to Be With You came out. So let me know what you think, and there's a little story behind the song.